5 years ago, the circus was under the shots of Dr. Murder.